सबको मेरी तरफ से हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा बट फ्रेंड्स आई मस्ट टेल यू आई एम हियर बाय डेस्टिनी नॉट बाय डिजाइन एंड आई लाइक टू शेयर विद यू दैट लिटिल स्टोरी ऑन द योगा डे आई वॉज ऑल्सो एट द राजपथ And when I was at the Rajpath, somebody from ISKCON, after doing yoga, we all dispersed. And somebody from the ISKCON, who was that? Somebody sitting here. He came and gifted me a book. And the name of the book was The Journey Home. The Journey Home. How many of you read the book? How many of you read the book, The Journey Home? How many? Very good. That's a wonderful number. Those who haven't read it, please read it. Please read it. I was gifted this book. So he just came and gave me this book after the yoga session we did. And he just went away. I saw the book. It was by our Swamiji. Radhanath Swamiji sitting right here. It is his book. It is his book. He gave this book. I have never read a book faster than this. I could not sleep after reading this, beginning with this book. I read this book, finished it within a few days, as much as I could, as fast as I could, as engrossing as it could be. And then I said, who do I thank? The man never gave me his calling card. How do I ring him up to say thank you for giving me this book? I opened the book. There was a number on the office of Calcutta, some number of Calcutta ISKCON. So I rang up that number. And can you believe it? It is the same person who picked up the phone. And he said, I'm the one who gave you the book. But I didn't stop at that. I photographed the cover page of the book and I sent it to my 5 million Twitter followers. 5 million Twitter followers. And I said, you've got to read this book. And many people from my Twitter report said they had read the book. And they said, it's the one of the best books they've read and everybody must read the book. Friends, after about 10 days, I got the invitation to come here. That is the story. It is by destiny and not by design. I was at the Rajpath. Somebody gave me the book. I read the book. I called up ISKCON. And after that, I got this invitation. Friends, there's a larger message in this. It's telling me, stay on the right path. Stay on the right path and continue to serve your country as it deserves to be, as it merits to be. Friends, Swami Radhanath Swamiji's book is a film in the making. I have prayed to Swamiji that Swamiji please allow a film to be made of this book, because once a film is made of this book, it will be as good as Gandhi. It will unite the East and the West. It will bring yoga as a film to the rest of the world. Do you all agree that a film can be made of the book? Yes! Hare Krishna! Hare Krishna! I can guarantee you, the day we have a film of this book, the day we have a film of this book will make our Prabhupada immortal forever, because that is what will take ISKCON all over the world forever, forever. Because here is a life which will be lived in the movie. So I am now waiting to see very soon, in the next 2-3 years, a film made and put it into the Oscar pop competition. So let's all pray that we achieve it. Because the film will be 1,000 words every page. not just, it's every picture will be 1,000 words. So you can see on the yoga day, thanks to the United Nations, thank you to the United Nations, thank you to our Prime Minister, who raised the need for yoga to be made in International Day. And thanks to the United Nations and all the other countries which agreed to have 22nd June or 21st June as the United Nations, as the Yoga Day. So this is day forever. Every year when the world celebrates Yoga Day, that film of our Radhanath Swamiji's film, an ISKCON film, will be seen all over the world forever and ever. That's my dream.